As you can see, this myops capsule covers a very big part of the nadir, and we don't have enough room around it to get samples for a traditional content-aware fill or clone stamp tool. So let's try to select it and fix it with generative fill. I click on generate and select one of these three options again. It's so fast and easy.